So Flynn wasn't in there either.
So, who is this knight exactly?
He's Yuri's friend.
Your friend? That must be a pain.
Huh?
Never mind. So what brings him to this town?
He was looking for a mage to repair Halur's barrier, Blastia.
Oh, that rookie. He came to see me too.
Flynn did? Was he all right?
Yeah, I guess.
You guess?
Well, since he's a knight, I'm sure he got some mage or another to help. Maybe he's already back in Halur.
Oh, no.
Well, do you trust me yet?
I don't think Rita's the sort of person to steal.
Vouch for her character all you like, but that doesn't prove her innocence.
But...
don't bother trying to make him believe me. But I really didn't do it, you know.
Well, I guess research seems to fit you better than robbery.
Yuri isn't very good at expressing his feelings.
What a weirdo. I'm gonna go let the city guards know about what happened. Go and wait for me in my lab.
I don't think those stubborn guards will let us pass through the entrance.
True. Then take this with you. Show this to the guard and they should let you through.
Thanks.
Got it? Don't leave town without my permission, or you'll be sorry.
It's a good thing the core thief you're chasing turned out not to be Rita, right, Yuri?
Huh? How do you figure that? I couldn't care less who the core thief was. I would have loved it if it were Rita. I'd be done by now.
I wouldn't let her hear you say that.
Well, at least we got a lead for catching the real criminal. I can't complain about that.
Thank you.
If you're that worried about Flynn, would you rather leave now?
It's just... I've got to say a proper goodbye to Rita.
Then take it easy.
What are you going to do after this, Yuri?
I guess I'll go pay a visit to the guy behind all this core stealing. It sounds like Dedeki ended up going to the same place, too.
In that case, we should make a beeline for Nor Harbor!
Didn't he say Torum Harbor?
Oh, right. You don't know.
Don't know what?
Nor and Torum are both ports of a city that extend across two different continents. On the Elykian side, where we are now, is the port of Capua Nor. People call it Nor Harbor. Capua Torum is the port on the other side, on the Tolbigian continent. It's usually just called Torum Harbor. So first we'll go to Nor Harbor. We'll have to pass by Emmied Hill on the way, but it's not that far west from here.
I'll be going back to Halor. I still need to follow Flynn.
I don't know. Maybe I'll head back to Halor too.
Huh? Why? How can you just say that? The thief's gonna get away!
There's no reason to panic. According to our friend in the ruins, it sounds like his client's base there. Besides, if we're going west, that'll take us close to Halor.
Oh, man! But I...
You gotta be somewhere? A sick girlfriend with an incurable disease or something?
Man, if only she really was a frail girl like that.
I know I asked you to wait for me, but you sure made yourselves at home, didn't you? Oh, welcome back. What ended up happening to the thief? He's probably crying quietly to himself in his cell by now.
Sorry for suspecting you.
What a heartfelt apology. I'll take it, though. It worked out pretty well for me, too. Rita?
Well, thanks for the hospitality.
What? Going so soon?
We don't want to overstay our welcome. Plus, we're in a bit of a hurry.
I'm so happy to have met you, Rita. I'm afraid we have to go now. I'll thank you properly later. Okay. So tell me about this frail girlfriend of yours, Carol.
What?
The reason you want to go to Nor Harbor is so you can see her, isn't it?
How do you know about her?
I knew it!
No! I mean, she's not even in Nor Harbor!
Oh, it's not Nor Harbor?
I don't know what you're talking about!
You might as well come clean, Carol. It's obvious Estelle's not gonna give up.
You've got it all wrong!
Carol!
If you're seeing us off, we'll say goodbye here.
I'm going with you.
You're doing what?
Oh, so this is why you told us not to leave without saying goodbye, huh?
Yeah.
Is that it? Just yeah?
Can you just leave like that? You're an important mage here, right?
I want to see Halor's barrier Blastia for myself. It's no good to the people if it's broken, right?
Actually, the three of us fixed it together!
Huh? What do you mean you fixed it? You're just amateurs.
You know, we revived it! It was great!
Let's just say it was beginner's luck.
Now I'm really worried. I'll have to go see if it's been done properly or not.
Suit yourself.
What? I've never had a real friend my own age before. I'm not so sure we're... This is gonna be so much fun! Yeah.
When we left the capital, it was just me, Repede, and Estelle.
Now Carol and Rita have joined us. I'm so happy to have more people to travel with.
I'm not so sure about some people in our party, though.
I'm not so sure about you, you little runt.
Hey now, go easy on the young captain.
Rita, we all have to work to get along, okay?
Oh yeah, right.